After we looked at 12 o'clock high at the studio, I asked Daryl Zanuck's permission to tell you about it. I volunteered to do this because I believe that 12 o'clock high is a particularly fine picture. Because of its daring and exceptional honesty, it touches a new limit of human emotion and experience. It shows what actually happened to 12 men in one group of the 8th Air Force, what they had to take, and how they took it. 12 men as their women never knew them. The role of Savage in 12 o'clock high is the most satisfying I've ever played. Savage is an exceptional personality who dares to be all things to 12 men, a man who crosses wings with destiny. But stop worrying about it and about yourselves. Stop making plans. Forget about going home. Consider yourselves already dead. Once you accept that idea, it won't be so rough.
On your toes, high squadron, low squadron, here they come. 12 o'clock high. Watch it, Cobb. They're heading for the high squadron.
High is good, powerful entertainment. I urge you not to miss it. Thank you. But stop worrying about it and about yourselves. Stop making plans. Forget about going home. Consider yourselves already dead. Once you accept that idea, it won't be so rough.